The path towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitri, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, but at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today, we crush what remains of their fascist right. As heroes, we will defend the fascists.
Let's go! I need help!
Go! Everyone, through the door!
When the flag of the motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitri, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, but at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men! For the final push to victory! Today, we crush what remains of their fascist life. As heroes, we will defend the fascist.
The motherland needs your